Next guest is Lori Jacobs. Lori is a most unusual artist and sculptor. She creates unbelievable art and funky furnishings. What Lori is really known for is that she has this wonderful ability to combine fun and function. So let's meet Lori. Lori.
First, Susan, I think it's very important to tell the audience that we are 10 pounds thinner than we seem right now.
Thank you for sharing that.
I thought that was so important to say.
I think you're right. You know, we were talking a lot, and you told me that artists have to suffer in order to create their art.
That's true.
And you have such whimsical art. Do you suffer?
It doesn't look like I'm suffering very much, but actually, now that you've asked me that, I do remember one particular time when I suffered quite a bit. I was making a piece for actually a quite famous client that required that I make a mold of
my private parts.
And you might want to take notes. So I put plastic over the commode, and then I put the seat down, and filled the toilet with plaster because there was cellophane on it. And then I got my rubber gloves and a lot of Vaseline, and of course my cellular phone, because sitting still for 15 minutes is not my strong suit. And I went into the bathroom and sat down, called mom, you know, how you doing, blah, blah, blah. And I knew I had my time there, 15 minutes, and of course, mom, I tell mom everything, so she takes it all in stride. I go, okay, mom, 15 minutes, gotta go. Okay, honey. And I didn't know that it was HydroCal and not regular plaster. And it had already done all of the drying it was gonna do after about 9.5 minutes. You can imagine my distress. I could just imagine walking into the emergency room. But anyway, so I ran. Of course, running was not that easy. Into my workshop, I got a hammer and chisel, and it was really hard to prop myself. Anyway, to make a very bad story, I just had to yank it off, and that was quite a lot of suffering. But I'll tell you, the funny thing is, my mother, who has her weekly mahjong game, and her, you know, my aunt Delma, my son Michael just signed a book deal for $2.5 million, and Aunt Susie is saying, well, you know, my boy Andrew, he is just the golden boy of the money market management. Well, what's Lori doing these days? And so my mom said, you know, I just talked to her yesterday, and she's, well, never mind.
That is quite a story. Now, I did not know that story after all the time that
I had to keep some secrets, because I don't know, everything I tell you, you say, oh, you can't say that on the air. So I thought I would just keep some things, you know, to surprise you.
That's a great surprise. Thank you so much.